In a time full of war be peace. In a time full of doubt, just believe. Yeah, there ain't that much difference between you and me. In a time full of war be peace. In a world full of hate be light. When you do somebody wrong, make it right. Don't hide in the dark, you were born to shine. In a world full of hate, be a light. In a place that needs change, make a difference. In a time full of noise, just listen. If life is but a breeze, better live it. In a place that needs a change, make a difference. In a world full of hate, be light. When you do somebody wrong, make it right. Don't hide in the dark, you were born to shine. In a world full of hate, be light. La 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 la. La 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 la. When you do somebody wrong, make it right. Don't hide in the dark, you were born to shine. In a world full of hate, be a light. In a world full of hate, be a light. Don't hide in the dark, you were born to shine. In a world full of hate, be a light.
Yes, sensational. Do the judges agree? Okay, we saw Kenadi, Dodds before the break. What did you think? Was it worth a spot in the finals? Let's check in with the judges. Howie.
I truly, unlike what I said the last time you were on, for me, this performance was a huge step up. It really was. And I think strategically, picking a song that is already a great song and you adding yourself to it, you were beautiful, you sounded beautiful, and you just made America's job a little tougher.
Thank you so much.
You did.
Sophia.
I thought the song was like the perfect sentiment for the night. I loved it. I think this was a lot. I loved it more than your last performance. The dress, your hair. You were singing like a confident pop star. Yeah. I loved
Thank
it.
Thank you so much.
You agree with me. You agree with me.
Heidi.
Yeah, we have so many amazing acts this season, and a lot of them are young singers. The same like you. So America will have such a hard time because you just gave such a stellar performance just now. I love you. I think you're fantastic. I wish you good luck.
Thank you so much, Heidi.
Kenadi, now you've come a long way since the auditions. You are now one step away from the finals. How do you feel right now?
Oh my goodness, being a small town girl from Utah, it's not something most people my age dream about. So the fact that I'm here is just amazing and a blessing in itself.
You are amazing. Good luck tonight, Kenadi.